The rapper Heavy D has died. He was a Jamaican-American who had a very unique sound when he came up back in 87. Did a lot of things, including acting parts in shows like Law & Order on NBC and a few movie parts. But in music and in life, he was big before there was a Biggie Smalls. Heavy D, born Dwight Myers.